proceed after me. Good luck.
Blood donor, or take bets on how long. have to put up with a few things from us that haven't been routine around here. A guy like Burns is more trouble than he's worth. We can handle his workload as well as our own.
Faster too.
We're asking you to get rid of him. Transfer him.
Send him back to the States.
Anything, okay?
All right.
So you've made your decision.
I have. Captain Burns stays right where he is.
Boy.
Ta-ta.
attended the painless Polish poker parlor and dental clinic as is the customer. 25 cents a card, five for only a dollar. Winners of previous jackpots are not eligible to win again. Sorry about that. Please hold off on all dental emergencies, if possible. Over and out.
Come in, come in.
You wanted to see us, Henry?
I did, and don't call me Henry. I've got something here for you birds. Boom, get your pinhead in here.
Sir?
Where's that commendation General Hammond set up for Captain Pearson for us?
You told me to file in the incinerator.
I did? Never mind, get back to your duties.
Yes, sir.
And don't trip on your way out.
No, sir, thank you, sir.
You could have at least let us see it, Henry.
But only puff out your fat heads. He was very pleased with your work here. Recovery rate's way up.
Well, congratulations, Captain Forrest.
Congratulations, Captain Pierce.
You're first-class chest cutter. But you know it. You ought to be a little more humble.
Why?
Give me some time and I'll think up a good reason. Oh, by the way, you won that round with Burns. I had to reassign him to R&R in Tokyo. You had to do it, didn't you? You just had to have your own way.
Oh, come off it, Henry.
Don't Henry me. I admit, Burns was a jerk, but he was needed, and now I don't have him. It's your fault.
Even Major Houlihan said he was cracking up.
Never mind what Major Houlihan said. I know you two, I know what you're capable of, and I know you drove Burns psycho.
Things will be much nicer without it.
I'll be the judge of that. Go on, get out, and don't try my patience too far.
Thanks again for showing us the General's commendation, Henry.
Don't call me Henry!
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you mean that the first thing happened to Chris at the Starlight Casino?
help us get better, but we won't want them under the moon. Oh,
Lord, Miss Elaine from Erin.
Yes, Houlihan's Irish colleague.
Her face has a touch of the shamrock.
Don't kiss her.
Your lips will turn green.
Hi, Henry.
Hi, Atlas. Major?
I see Broadway's loss is Mash's loss.
glad you can make it, Colonel Blake.
Wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Come on, everyone. Find partners. Forget we're in a war zone. Forget we're in South Korea. Use your imagination. Back home. Pretend it's your high school graduation dance. Come on, Colonel. You lead off.
Thank you.
out for about 12 hours. And when he wakes up, we scare him into a love of life.
Better ask him around in case it looks like he's not waking up.
Duke, my boy, you worry too much.
And tell that to Walt Dunst.
Goldfinger? That's old Barb. I intend to make a full report of every
patrol is starting to help Lopez.
Here's the young Lopez. I've seen some of them entertainers. Beasties. Hair like straw, skin like leather, teeth like nail files.
They're all shaped like Sherman tanks, too.
So you don't want to meet up?
No offense, Lopez. We'd rather be introduced to Daffy Duck. Come on, let's see what's going on inside the poker bar.
Here you go, nice and comfortable.
nothing of it. We found him from one of the cream women on the compound. Makes them, models them too. Just your size.
Thank you.
sounds like a live one.
He's basically frothing at the mouth.
You better have a couple of MPs staying close in case he gets violent.
Hunter College was never like this.
Lewis, Major Horace, Lewis. Miller, Lieutenant Montrose Miller. Why don't these guys wait when they're supposed to? Pierce, Captain Benjamin Franklin Pierce.
Pierce? No, it can't be.
Hawkeye in here? This I gotta see.
I have Colonel Blake's report right here. Now, son, what's all this talk about mermaids?
How should I know?
Report says you're trying to catch them in the cold mud pens. Now, son, you know as well as I that mermaids do not exist in cold mud pens.
Where do they exist?
In the ocean, of course. Any madman knows that. Oh, I beg your pardon. Mermaids require seawater, not mud water.
But what if they're mudders?
Mudders?
Is that where you catch yours? In the seawater?
Catch my what?
Mermaids! What are we talking about?
Captain Pierce, I don't catch mermaids. You do.
I thought you said they didn't exist.
They don't!
Well, if they don't exist, how can I catch them?
You're being difficult. I'm here to help you. Please, remember that.
I'm not a great white hunter, you know.
Oh?
Do you have anything you want to trade in?
How do you mean?
I've got a great deal on an outfit. It belonged to an old lady in Busan. She only used to ride it on Sundays.
You're being difficult.
You're right. Admit.
I'm certain no one hates you, Captain.
Oh, everybody hates me.
Why?
Because I'm an elephant boy. That's all they ever wanted to be. And because the elephants like me so much, the people all hate me.
Interesting case. I think I'll keep you here for observation.
You mean you're not sending me back to the States?
No, we'll keep you here in Korea.
But you can't! Look at me! I'm crazy! I'm not!
Hawkeye Pierce, old philosophy. I thought I saw your name on the list.
Rocket Arm Jones! What's the greatest college pastor doing in a place like this?
Uncle Sam said I want you. He meant me.
Let's get out of this place. It's filled with crazy people. Would you believe it? I just met a woman who wanted to buy an elephant.
I'm in for 10.
Stay here.
Put me down for 5.
It has nothing to do with me.
It's a raffle, isn't it?
You might say that.
What's that supposed to mean?
It only sounds like when I ski. Duke and Hawkeye are on the whole thing.
I thought it was a football raffle.
Raising money for Ho-John's trip, that's all.
You mean there's no prize?
Ho-John being back to the States is the prize. And the honor of double natural football.
Well, where's football come in?
Well, Duke has arranged to be the football game between our mashiness and the 325th EVAC in the Ongong Club.
Their team is unbeatable!
Never lost a game!
And we haven't won any!
Don't talk to me! Take it up with Duke!
I'm in for 10!
What's the prize?
Ain't no prize, Lieutenant!
Isn't this a raffle?
Oh.
him under wraps in case General Hammond has any spies out.
I've been waiting to get even with General Hammond for a long time. He's a pretty conceited man when it comes to football. He coaches that team, you know. It'll be a great team we'll rally. You guys, Trapper John, Ugly, and for coach?
Who? Oh.
Me, of course. That's an order.
Boy, oh boy.
Greatest college passer when he's got little boy Blue for his coach.
Just won't be the same.
Like losing pet raccoons.
monsters pitch. Love and kisses Hawkeye and Duke. Just steal a couple of burritos wherever you want.